Hey, what's up, guys? Micah Woodbury here, also known on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch as MikeDev_23. Just got a new headset. Hopefully it sounds good. But I'm finally here playing The Order 1886. I've been waiting to play this game for, gosh, it's been probably over a year and a half. Really wanted to play this for a long time. But I am just now getting to it. It was on sale in the PlayStation Store in a flash sale this weekend. It was $5. So I figured, hey, why not? Let's go ahead and just pick it up. Let me check the audio levels on stream really quick, and then we'll get this thing going. Alright, guys, seems like everything is pretty good to go. So let's go ahead and jump in. Got a new game. I think I've changed the settings already. I don't know if it saved it. Yeah, it did save it. Alright, so let's see the audio. So we should be good to go. Let me go ahead and start a new game. Let's get it going. I'm gonna mute myself during the cutscenes. Alright, so you gotta make a new save. Alright, guys, let's get it going.
Still breathing?
I don't know. I'm just going out and have a look.
Let's chew a bit longer. Where's this one going anyway? The mess of me. Boys, best not to ask too many questions.
Go on, man.
Wake up, friend.
Giving up on the ghost now, didn't we?
Betsy and up a rant.
We're set up now, right?
Time for your morning bath, my lord.
Uh,
this rate, I don't think he's going to last much longer. Come on now.
Just a few more steps.
Yeah, not so hard, was it?
Here we go again. You about ready?
These things take time. Put him back here.
I can do this all.
Why, you little shit!
Time for it on you. I'm actually playing it right now. So we just killed a guard. I guess maybe two. I think we knocked the other one out. The guy in the tub is definitely dead. So the visuals in this game are incredible. So we're just going to take a look around. Gosh, look at the lighting in here, dude. Incredible. Alright, so I think it's probably about that time. You can't move very fast. So we got a gun. Wow, this is gorgeous. This is ridiculous, guys. Alright. I've inspected. Look over the object.
Just my luck.
First off, there's somebody in here. I assume this guy's dead. Not looking too good for him. There's bullets on the ground, but they appear to be used. Climbing up. Also, welcome. to anyone joining the stream right now. Just started the game. We're being tortured, and now we're trying to escape from the prison. It is November 20th, 1886. I'm actually controlling this camera right now. Alright, so push and hold left and press O to move to another piece of cover. Alright. Not sound good over there. Alright, come on, guys. Let's keep it moving. Once again, this game kind of blurs the line between
hands up.
What's playable and what's a cutscene.
All right, mates.
Because I'm aiming this right now.
Not a word. Inside. Close them.
Let's just talk this through, shall we?
I'm assuming he's probably going to make a move at some point.
You're him, aren't you? The convict everyone's talking about. There's only one way out of here. Walking Dead, that's where you are. You're going to wish you never left those catacombs.
Shut your mouth.
Fair enough. Fair enough, it's your funeral, not mine.
Says the guy not holding a gun. All right.
Move.
Once again, welcome to anyone joining the stream right now. I'm still holding
L2. He has a gun! He has a gun! Whoa, fellas, whoa!
Oh, God. Tap an X. And still lost a gun. Good. Change had to use the right stick instead of the left. And we're gonna choke this guy out, I guess. Put him in that sleeper hold. Gosh, his face is purpling, good lord. And the next snap.
Give yourself up, monsieur. My next shot will not be a warning.
And we run. So out into the freezing cold. Not looking good.
Surrender yourself!
Raise your hands now!
Raise your hands!
Hands up!
Gray?
Don't do this!
I said surrender!
Hands on your head!
You have betrayed our order! No one may escape the penalty!
You forget, Lord Chancellor. I'm as good as dead already.
I knew it. Knew he was going to throw himself off. And we're in the ocean. And that's the beginning of the game, guys. Welcome to the Order 1886. If you're just joining the stream, welcome. Been waiting to play this game for a long time. Finally here.
Come in.
Bought it for $5 on PlayStation.
Galahad, acknowledge. This is Command.
I read you, Percival.
Enjoying a stroll in the park, are we?
Nothing quite like a chilly London morning to stimulate the senses.
Not to interrupt your little constitutional, but we have confirmation of multiple marks at Grosvenor Square.
What are our directives?
Rendezvous at the United India House with Igraine and Lafayette and contain the threat. Do you have it in sight?
We're already looking around. Hold L2 and use R to focus on details and identify distance objects. So you see the Scottish flag, England, Britain. Got the little horsies down there. Identify the United India House. Okay. I'm finally paying attention.
Right in front of me.
Good. Assess the situation once there and proceed with caution. Did Nicola provide you with armament?
Yes. SXM2 Falchion.
Good. The Falchion's secondary ordnance should help.
I'm actually looking at this. Using the left
stick. We may be pursuing bedlamites, but they remain civilians. Use non-lethal force whenever possible.
Understood. Are you joining us?
I have a small matter to attend to. I'll find you afterwards.
En route now. Galahad out.
Alrighty. So... I guess that's not the way we're going. And this game is in widescreen, as you can see. Looks like a movie. Some of the best visuals I've seen on PlayStation 4 yet. But I think we already knew that coming in. The main knock on this game that everybody had, or most people had, is that it was too short. Not that it wasn't a good game. I remember seeing the trailer for this game at E3 a couple years back. Few years, and I was completely like, what in the world? This game looks amazing. So hopefully it turns out to be just that. Is this the guy I'm supposed to talk to?
Morning.
Alright, so that's how we see the objective. We hold R3 down. Is this the guy we need to talk to? Maybe with a grain. All right. Cough in here. Can't go in there. And it doesn't look like we're going in here either. So we're probably gonna go in here, go down these stairs. This guy's just like ironing. Oh, he's not ironing. That is wiping down the wood. I'm assuming this isn't the person I need to talk to. Okay. He doesn't look like he has the proper attire. These guys are just workers, I guess. Nice little heater over here. And what is this? If phonograph cylinder. Wax cylinders contain a recorded audio message. Press options.
It befell in the days of Uther Pendragon, when he was king of all England, and so reigned, that there was a mighty duke in Cornwall that held war against him long time. And the duke was called the Duke of Tintagel. And so by means King Uther sent for this duke, charging him to bring his wife with him, for she was called a fair lady, and a passing wise, and her name was called Igraine. So when the duke and his wife were come unto the king, by the means of great lords they were accorded both. The king liked and loved this lady well, and he made them great cheer out of measure, and desired to have lain by her. But she was a passing good woman, and would not assent unto the king. And then she told the duke her husband, and said, I suppose that we were sent for that I should be dishonored. Wherefore, husband, I counsel you, that we depart from hence suddenly, that we may ride all night unto our own castle.
Alright, so that's the end of the tape. Also, they got photo mode in here, which I assume just takes off anything, such as the HUD here.
I'm on my way down to the street.
Acknowledge.
Some Assassin's Creed-esque type stuff, except it definitely was not as graceful of a jump as an assassin. But look at the lighting in this game. This is absolutely, like, gorgeous.
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Being, well, himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
If you say so. In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Charles Dickens, Tale of Two Cities, The Golden Thread, let's see, The Luminous City. This is, guys, just like, man, these visuals are insane. Also, welcome to the stream if you're just joining. I appreciate it. You haven't missed too much yet. We escaped from prison not too long ago. And that's when the game brought up the title menu. Or the title screen. So we're trying to meet with Igraine. No map or anything. We're pretty much having to find our way around.
Are you a doctor, Mom?
You guys really got his... okay. Just looking off somewhere.
See that you cordon off the entire district and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
I'm not cursed to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever?
I see she's strapped as well.
Bedlamites running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Igraine, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Gray. Let's move.
All right, so our guy's name is Gray. We're just finding out. All right, click and hold R3 to display the point of interest, which is our friend here. As far as running, There we go. It's finally going to let us run. Thank you. Which this is more of a jog, but, you know. I guess this doesn't necessarily call for, like, sprinting.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble.
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown.
She's got her gun drawn already. What's about to go down?
Oh, no!
Oh, that does not sound good. All right, let's get to running. Let's get to running. Come on. She's actually running on every step instead of, like, skipping three steps to do in most games. Probably gonna give this guy the 1-2. And how do I draw my gun?
We're clear.
Move up.
All right, now we're moving fast. All right.
Get out of here. Find some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Go.
Looks like these guys might be a little crazy.
Let's go, you bloody bastards.
A rifle would be more appropriate.
So, rifle time.
Escapee down.
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium.
Alright, so. Alright, so let's move up. Guy hit me. Ah! I have my sensitivity up too high. Crap. I shouldn't have turned it up so high. I'm using these freaking sticks. Crap. Alright, let's move up. Oh, shit. Alright, let's go.
It's on the stairs.
All right, yeah, we gotta change this. Settings. I have the sensitivity up too high.
Enemy down.
Oh crap. Meh. Forgive me, stream. It's not as easy as it looks. There you go. Bloody hell, come on.
Escapee neutralized.
Pop out, dude. Son of a gun. There we go. Finally get a good shot. All right. So are we gonna move in?
Target down.
There could be more in the atrium. We should move in.
Our blast is heading to goddamn MASH!
Help!
Damn it!
Ugh, can't shoot. Doggone it, let me in. Oh, I have to wait for her.
They've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside.
Okay. So I guess I'm coming out from here.
Stun! Take the shot!
Damn, she got to him before I could. Good lord. Alrighty. I'll get better, I promise.
Are you alright?
Damn it!
That's not a yes. Is that Jin? Oh, good lord. Well, that guy's dead.
God, they're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right.
Alright, so...
Smoke out!
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Alright, let's go.
Alright, come on.
Escape me down. I'm reloading.
All right, ready, spools out. Headshot. Oh crap. Couldn't get a shot from the side. Dude, come on. Let's go. Alright. Doggone it.
Target down. There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Alright, let's go.
Got it.
Where are we going, Bay? Come on. I'm coming in.
We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
Alrighty.
What?
Think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk, huh? Say no more. I'll take that as a yes.
And that's a next. Oh, good lord, she's kicking ass. Let's go. Down, dude.
Oh, shooting at me. Be careful.
Crap. Oh, I'm getting shot. I'm dead. I'm about to die. Ah, gosh. Bloody hell, I'm dead. I ran out of ammo. No, what have I done? All right, well, once you get the first death out of the way, you're all right. We're not going to wait on this guy. You got 13 shots there. We got more over here.
Escape being neutralized.
Oh, crap. This dude is running up. You wanna run up, bro?
Reloading! Escape is down.
Okay. That's badass. All right.
You two.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Lafayette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city you won't try to seduce?
Oh, good lord.
Well, it's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
No, Marquis. You mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady.
I must.
My duty compels me elsewhere.
Oh my gosh. What a cornball. Come on. I assume we're not to like him, which I don't already. Oh, give me a break. Give me a break.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
Oh, my God.
I'm a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Okay. Looks like two people making a deal.
Strange.
Once again, welcome to anybody who's just joined the stream. My name's Micah. Thanks for joining me, also known as Mike Dub. The game's pretty good so far. Pretty fun. Haven't even scratched the surface, I don't think. Haven't met any half-breeds yet. I've died once.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
We miss you.
Sir.
All right, did I get any more ammo? That's the question. No, I certainly did not. And
Air Command, to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.
This is not going to go well, I can already tell. I'm going to be scared. Shirtless. To put it nicely. Alright, they're coming from the right.
Galahad, are you making any headway?
I'm in the generator room.
Lafayette and I have decided to split our search.
Oui, mademoiselle. But I have not met any resistance yet.
Push forward. Come on, I can climb, yes. It said I can climb. Come on. Oh, do I need to go around? Alright. Oh, and he's a half. Okay.
Everyone, one of our escape pieces is a half breed.
This is gonna be fun. AF. Yay, more ammo. All right.
Mademoiselle, are you in his location?
Oh, good lord.
My route is blocked. It may take me some time to reach him.
All right, where's his route? Oh, gosh. Oh, he's got me spooked. Got me spooked. I'm gonna try to stay over here. Crap. I gotta focus on him again. They call them lichens. You have to stab him in the chest. Oh, gosh. Shoot. No. Yeah. this other one at?
Monsieur, hold on. I'm almost there.
It's on the right side. Oh, damn it. So I'm doing the right thing, staying in the corner. Tap X, come on.
I slew most of them. The last one got away. Grain, I need your op gun. I'll head up to street level and keep
after. Oh my, switching guns.
You go that way and head him off.
Understood.
Gun.
Everyone all right?
Yes.
Percival, we've neutralized the threat on our side.
Good. I managed to capture one of the half-breeds. Rendezvous back at Regent Street.
Acknowledge. Let's go.
Sir, what should we do with him?
Westminster to the catacombs. We'll deal with him later.
Ah, Sir Percival. I thought the Order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights might be mixed up in this affray.
We had reason to suspect a rebel incursion, Commissioner.
An elementary conjecture. In that event, perhaps this might be of interest.
Whitechapel.
Purely circumstantial, of course.
I call it evidence.
Well, circumstantial evidence can be a tricky animal, my dear Sir Percival. You may think it is pointing at one thing, but shift your point of view slightly, and you may find it pointing in an equally uncompromising manner at something entirely different.
Please, indulge me with your musings, Commissioner.
Well, first the rebellion, and then this Jack, and the Ripper murders, and then this. Strange, don't you think, that Whitechapel has become the epicenter of our recent conundrums? We must examine every clue now, you see?
We meet in council 2 days hence. If you would do us the honor of presenting your findings.
You can expect me at Westminster.
Over here, sir.
Do excuse me.
Once again, one of the most gorgeous games I've played on PS4.
Traffic. Mon General. What of the other half-breeds that escaped through Hyde Park? We must pursue them.
No.
Mais notre devoir est de les poursuivre, monsieur.
Marquis, nous ne chassons pas des Anglais sur le nouveau continent. Votre témérité sera requis à un moment opportun.
Oui, mon général. I will be governed by your advice.
I'm sure you will appreciate that for the time being, this must remain a police matter.
Of course.
Also, welcome to anybody just joining the stream.
Something's amiss. The underworld in Whitechapel is known to give safe harbor to the rebellion.
It's precisely what troubles me.
Why would so many half-breeds be found in Bedlam?
Some things we need to find out for ourselves.
You heard, Commissioner Doyle. It's a police investigation now.
Knights do not relinquish their authority to bureaucrats.
Percival is right. This matter should be brought before the council.
All right, so we're in chapter one right now of the Order, 1886.
Centuries have passed, but our order has remained steadfast in its sacred mission to preserve the balance between man and half-breed. Such was the quest of our founder, King Arthur. May his name be forever resplendent.
Is it true? Did the Lord Chancellor fight by Arthur's side?
That is the legend.
Today, that balance is threatened with grave upset by a new contagion.
And now it is chapter
two. The rebellion. As long as its campaign of anarchy and terror is allowed to continue, the plague of lichen infestation that has infected our city will only grow more intolerable.
The Lord Chancellor will thus agree to the urgency of a mission into Whitechapel.
Whitechapel is a matter for the civil authorities.
When the noble Arthur sought to contest for Truage with the Roman Emperor Lucius, he did not trouble himself with issues of jurisdiction.
Do not presume to quote history to me, Sir Percival. I've seen more of history than you shall ever know. I remind the knights here assembled that the threat to this order comes not only from without, but within. We must stand vigilant together, lest our ranks be poisoned by those who seek the destruction of all we hold sacred. No one is immune from the rebels' influence.
Surely the Lord Chancellor does not mean to question Sir Percival's loyalty.
This order has long appreciated Sir Percival's counsel, but the current disruption calls for caution and concerted effort, not rash action.
Sir Percival has cause, Lord Chancellor. The situation in Whitechapel may need to be addressed.
Does Lord Darwin speak with the blessing of the peers?
Mm-hmm.
Lord Hastings, Lord Dunglass.
He does, Lord Chancellor. Perhaps the question should be put to the council.
Very well. What says the order of Her Majesty's Royal Knights in the matter of Whitechapel? Aye or nay?
Nay.
The nays have it. This council is dismissed.
So that guy can hear how many nays and ayes are said at once?
Too prudent, Grayson. We wither away from this inaction.
Leave it, Sebastian.
Caution be damned.
Sir Percival is most agitated.
You should learn it is best not to cross him when his mind is set on something.
All right, guys. So, chapter two has begun. Oh gosh, look at this place. This is gorgeous.
You heard the Lord Chancellor. The council will not stand.
So the gameplay is pretty much as gorgeous as the cutscenes. Let's see what he's talking to her about.
Lord Chancellor.
She's just going to sit there and stare at her, Chancellor? Okay. Maybe if I go back. Nope, they're still staring. Okay. Thunderdome. 1989. Welcome to chat. Thanks for talking. Not sure what you're going on about, but thanks for being here. All right. These guys, can I shimmy enough to make you move? Okay, I'll take that as a no. So, and it looks like these two are just staring each other down again. So,
the order cannot stand idly by while half-breeds roam our streets. You cannot deny that there is some truth to what Percival has said.
Need I remind you of your place, Lady Egwene? Who are you to question the council's wisdom?
Yes, Lord Chancellor.
Even, like, out of the cutscenes, the syncing of the lips to the words from the characters is, like, spot on. It's pretty impressive. Alright, so, do we have an objective right now? Does not look like it. We're just going
to
keep
Galahad
walking.
Galahad will deal with this in due time. I have a more pressing matter to attend.
As you wish.
How many of us will make the journey to America?
Lord Barrett, Lord Darwin, and myself.
I've heard many great things about the Agamemnon, Lord Hastings.
She is the finest the United India Company has ever built. I can promise you a pleasant and speedy journey across the Atlantic.
Can we expect your presence at the launch, Sir Lucan?
It would be my honor to see you off on your maiden voyage, my lords.
Sir Lucan, if I may.
If you would permit me, my lords.
Of course, Sir Percival.
All right. Once again, thank you. And welcome to anybody joining the chat. We are in Chapter 2 of The Order 1886. We've been playing it, or been playing the game for about an hour. Chapter 1 started with us escaping from prison. The last chapter ended with us fighting a half-breed for the first time. Actually, a few of them, which are humans. Well, they're half-breeds. They're called lichens. They're pretty much like, you can compare them to like half werewolf, half human. So yeah, pretty interesting so far. But yeah, chapter one went by pretty quickly. And that's the thing about this game. A lot of people have said it was too fast. It was too short. The content was fantastic, but it's pretty short. So this is my first time going through the game. I like it so far. Also, if you guys are enjoying the stream, go ahead and hit that follow button. But you don't have to if you don't want to, but it would be nice. Trying to get up to 300 fairly soon. So, all right, thanks, guys. Let's keep it going.
No, as well as I do, that Whitechapel is the key to these disturbances, to everything.
My opinion is immaterial. The Council has spoken.
Few dared countermand your father's express wishes.
Need I remind you that we all serve at the Lord Chancellor's pleasure?
You are the Knight Commander! Make him see reason.
You think an incursion into a rebel stronghold is reasonable?
I consider it an acceptable risk.
One for which you'd be willing to accept full responsibility should unforeseen circumstances arise.
Let what befalls be upon my head, no one else's.
Whitechapel remains off limits. That is, officially.
You have my thanks, Sir Lucan.
Of your thanks, I have no need. Bring me results.
As the Knight Commander wishes.
Well?
We're going in.
Most excellent.
When do we move?
You're not talking about Whitechapel. But my
Your brother sought fit to permit us a reconnaissance. Secure the necessary materials. Isabeau, a word.
Tell me, monsieur, about the Lord Chancellor.
What is a Marquis?
Sir Lucan and Lady Igraine were adopted by him, yes?
As they were.
Why would he bring them into such struggle?
Perhaps he wanted to regain a semblance of the humanity he lost. When time came to join the Order, the choice was theirs to make.
Regardless, I would not wish this life on my children.
Marquis, we need to hurry.
Oui, mon général. Avec plaisir. Monsieur.
Friend Mallory has always been something of a rogue operative.
I've never known a better man.
Still, I shall rely on you to be a... call it a sobering influence.
Sebastian and I have long been partners. I trust him with my life.
A little restraint would not be ill-advised. Do look after my sister, won't you?
No man in the realm can keep Isabeau from danger when she's of her mind.
Oh, you say true. What's a brother to do, eh? Good luck and Godspeed.
Alrighty. And you see how seamless that was from...
This way, please.
Ah. From cutscene to gameplay. It's all in widescreen, as you can see. Got the black bars. So you're pretty much playing a film, it seems like.